Hello everybody and welcome to another episode. I'm just figuring out that my teeth look white. They are not, it's the light. It's the light that shines on the from the apartment. Joking. Today I'm going for an audition and I applied for this audition because they were looking for a role that I thought, this could be my role maybe. So, since I'm in Singapore, I started to work a little bit more on my showreel, and I have indeed no English showreel to present myself as an actress. And I thought I'm going to collect a little bit more showreel, and then I'm going to meet other people and meet other creative people and try to work with them and just see how my chances are and figure out if I have any chances at all. And it's about 9/11 and they are looking for a teacher in this role, and I am a teacher, so I thought this could be could be my thing, perfectly my thing. So outfit of the day, I have no mirror. Look how my tummy goes, oh my god. So outfit of the day, I need to put my tummy a little bit more inside. Let's see. So I'm on the way, going now to this audition. It's in Shenton Way. I've got to find this way. I always travel with bus. I don't want to spend money on cabs. I think I don't have that money to spend on cabs. And I think I want to discover more about the city when I am going with the bus. Yes, I will receive a sheet there, which I had to read, and I'm a little bit excited because let's see what are the difference between applying to an audition in Germany versus here. That we're the oldest and dearest friends as opposed to what we actually are. As an opposite to what we actually are. People who don't know each other's names and met in a chat room. We both claimed never been here before. I turn on my computer and I wait impatiently as it connects. Go online, dear friend. I like to stack my notes to you as if we're already in the middle of a conversation. I pretend that we're the oldest and dearest friends as opposed to what we actually are. People who don't know each other's names. And met at a chat room. I kind of never could be before. I'm out now. It was fun. I had a small text from You Got Mail, and I was reading this text, and I had a lot of fun doing it.
I am in Key downtown. This was Shenton House. Though it's Sunday, I'm going to enjoy the rest of the Sunday now and doing some things with my husband. I hope I got the message and I can shoot. It would be so cool and so fun to do creative projects here, and it would be wonderful. I would love it. So, wish me luck and see you in the next video.